why physics? Because we desire to lighten the most undercover mysteries of the universe.
Energy of photon depends on Planck constant and speed of light and wavelength. Energy of photon is equal to Planck constant times speed of light over wavelength of photon.
Can we prove the Planck constant?
Experimental device in our laboratory, so maybe we can prove it at CERN.
Eureka!
We all had one question in our minds. Was it really possible to prove the Planck constant? We worked so hard as a team, and yet our project is here.